Hi there. I'm just trying to tackle your question on this chemist algebra word problem here. I set this up on this whiteboard in a way I thought would be easiest to understand this. There's a couple different approaches you can tackle this problem with. I think this one's probably the best. Let's look at the before situation. So prior to adding anything, if we have 1,000 grams of solution and we know 40% of it is acid, then we know 400 out of that 1,000 grams of solution must be the acid. So as you can see in the before part, I calculate 400 over 1,000. That's what we have before we do anything. Okay, but now we want that total solution. So the answer on the right-hand side, we want that to be 25% acid. So if we go to the second column, the after, you can see we're putting the X only in the denominator, right? Because we're not adding any more acid. We're only adding more water. So we're increasing the total amount of that solution, which would be the denominator. All right. And once we set this up, it's just cross multiplying from here. And when we solve for X, we get 600 grams of water. And let's say you run through this, you're not sure, does it sound right? Well, let's see what happens now. If we add 600 grams of water, that means we now have a total of 1,600 grams of a solution. That's your denominator. The acid never changed. It was 400 all along. So if we do 400 divided by 1,600, correct, it is 25% acid. So the answer appears correct. Hope that helped.